Hi, my name is Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to close a Yahoo mail account.
Sign into your Yahoo account. Type in your Yahoo ID. And then type in your password. And then click on Sign In. Once you're signed in, scroll down to the bottom of the page and find the privacy policy. You'll see it at the very bottom, in almost the middle of the page. Click on Privacy Policy. And now once again, scroll down almost to the very bottom of the page. Well, you'll see a section called Your Ability to Edit and Delete Your Account Information and Preferences. In the last paragraph of that section is a link to the Account Deletion page. Click on Account Deletion. Before you cancel, be sure that you've canceled any of your active premium services. Read the notice and then scroll down, and you're asked to confirm your identity with your password. Click in the box and type in your password. And then enter the code as it's shown in the box below. Now you're given the option to terminate the account by clicking on the button that reads Terminate This Account. Now you can see that your account has been terminated.
You've just learned how to close a Yahoo Mail account. I'm Tod Amazeen.